SAMe is S-adenosyl L-methionine, or known as SAMe. It's a compound that plays an important role in regulation of hormones and the maintenance of cell membranes. Research shows a lot of possible psychological and other types of benefits for SAMe. SAMe may prove a natural alternative to many medications without harmful side effects or interactions with other meds. For liver disorders, osteoarthritis, and depression. Methylation is how SAMe plays a role in your body. Your methylation process involves adding a methyl group to DNA or protein so that it can function properly. A methyl group is produced via your methylation cycle, and this cycle involves various molecules, including SAMe. Methylation encourages proper physical and mental functions, and that includes DNA function, nervous system, heavy metal detoxification, immune activity, energy production, cardiovascular health, and maintaining hormone balance. One of the most important aspects of SAMe is the ability to help it maintain proper brain activity, and it's often used to fight a depressed mood. It can also help in addressing aging brain, liver issues, and also arthritis. You see, its action in the methylation cycle is a methyl donor, and such that SAMe is involved in the synthesis of your brain neurotransmitters, including serotonin. And so therefore, SAMe may improve neurotransmitter function by targeting these areas of the brain that are affected in the occurrence of depression. Some studies show that SAMe supplementation compares favorably when compared to conventional antidepressants, and it also has much lower dependence risk and negative side effects. So SAMe not only helps the brain health, but it can also help fight aching joints. So it does benefit the joint health too. A 2010 Harvard study showed that conventional antidepressant medication actually does not work for most depression sufferers. But when they were given SAMe, the results were very astonishing in that it showed similar actions to commonly prescribed antidepressants, but people had better tolerance of it, less negative side effects, and therefore they tend to stay on it more and better and tolerate it more. So what happens when you have depression? You actually have a chemical imbalance in your body, which involves serotonin, one of the neurotransmitters. And your synthesis of neurotransmitters actually depend on vitamins like B9, folic acid, B12, and SAMe, the methylate. Conventional medicine makes use of medications that boost your brain's neurotransmitter levels. In other words, it increases your serotonin or norepinephrine levels, but it does not address underlying issues like do you have a deficiency in B12 or folic acid or even SAMe. SAMe does not work the same way as normal antidepressants. Instead, it works at a cellular and intracellular level. It affects cell membrane fluidity and plays a role in how neurons can actually transmit their electric signals to have proper neurotransmitter function. And so it is also able to cross the blood-brain barrier, which is great for those that are dealing with depression. How does SAMe actually improve arthritis symptoms? It actually is been shown in vitro that SAMe can play a role in new cartilage production stimulation. And it also supports your liver. Studies on people with liver disease resulting from the use of medications or alcohol showed that SAMe supplementation could actually relieve some of the liver disease. So fibromyalgia is also an inflammatory disorder where SAMe has been shown to be able to help address the joint stiffness, the fatigue, and the depressed mood of these people that are looking for a better quality of life. SAMe also may support cognitive function and improve brain health. And by this is because it's a great antioxidant action and actually boosts glutathione levels in the brain. So SAMe is mainly used also to be able to help the COMT mutation, the catechol methyltransferase enzyme, which is important to help break down neurotransmitters and process estrogens in the body. SAMe can help as a methyl donor to help this enzyme work more efficiently if you do have this genetic mutation. Just be careful when you're taking SAMe. Side effects are anxiety, nausea, diarrhea, constipation, dizziness, headaches, sleep issues, or increased sweating. Also beware of higher blood pressure. And also beware if it could induce or worsen manic episodes in those that are suffering from bipolar disorder. So we talked a lot about SAMe today, some of the benefits and some of the side effects. It helps the COMT enzyme work better. It can also be great for battling some depressed mood, fibromyalgia, aging brain, and also arthritis. We hope you enjoyed this video.